Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle flow? This is what I want to know. Oh, oh, oh! Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle flow? This is what I want to know.
A plant starts with the seed and then you wait. It pushes up from the ground. We call this germinate. It grows into a seedling, then an adult plant. Its seeds will fall to the ground and it starts over again.
Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle flow? This is what I wanna know.
A bird forms in an egg until it's ready to hatch. It will break out and be a baby bird in a nest. It grows bigger until it's ready to fly, and then it lays an egg and it starts all over again.
Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle flow? This is what I want to know.
A frog starts from one of many eggs. It hatches into a tadpole, then it grows legs. It turns into a young frog that grows up, and then it lays many eggs and it starts all over again. Called a larva, it grows bigger and bigger. It forms into a pupa, also called a chrysalis. And inside it will be starting metamorphosis, which means it's moving and changing all of its things and turning into something else, an insect with wings. A butterfly comes out looking for a mate, and then it lays more eggs and it starts all over again.
Where do you come from? How do you grow? How do you change? Then where do you go? Exactly how does your life cycle